Did you know the U.S. Navy once turned San Francisco into a massive biological testing ground without anyone knowing? In 1950, Operation Sea Spray saw military ships sailing into San Francisco Bay carrying a deadly cargo. They released enormous clouds of bacteria across the entire city. The scale was unthinkable, covering 117 square miles and exposing 800,000 innocent civilians. The military used Serratia marcescens bacteria, claiming it was completely harmless. But they were wrong. People started getting sick, real infections, real hospitalizations. For decades, the government denied everything. Residents had no clue they'd been used as human test subjects. Families wondered why their loved ones suddenly fell ill, never knowing the truth. When documents finally surfaced, the shocking reality emerged. This wasn't some isolated incident or rogue operation. Operation Sea Spray was just one of 239 similar experiments conducted on American cities. Your own neighborhood might have been a testing ground, and you'd never know it.